Just a little like that, yeah. I'm gonna come in with this red for like some sprinkles. There we go. A little bit of the sprinkles on top of it. And last speed, at least. A little cherry on top. I think I will also try to cure that really quick. Go ahead and pop that in the lamp, you guys. Okay, guys, that's done. Pardon me. I'm just going to go ahead and come in with a top coat. Like so. I went ahead and added a little bit of glitter on top of that sundae also. I wanted to glitz it up a little. Just a tad bit of glitter, really. Don't know if my camera is picking it up or not. There we go. Just a tad bit of glitter in there. So, I pop her in the lamp, you guys. We'll be back with some blingtivity going on. And then, once she is out. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I popped off real quick because I knew I had some candy sprinkles, like, looking thingies. Here they are. They look like little sprinkles. You're adorable. So, I'm gonna come in with a couple of these, you guys. Absolutely love these little bottles. They're like little glass bottles, like little corks. They're cute. Okay. So, I think I'll get out a little bit more top coat here, you guys. Place it where I want the sprinkles at. So, apply them on there. Oh, too cute. Too freaking cute. It's like I have real sprinkles on it now. Hang over a little bit, it's alright. Loosen up a bit there. Get that hot pink one on there. They're all on the nail nicely like so. And go ahead and lock them in place. Those are adorable. Not sure if they glow. I know they are very cute. So, now, set out a little bit more on top of there to glaze them up a bit. Nailing it. Cap her in. Cap that in there. So instead of the cherry like that on there, I think I'm going to come in with this. Star. There we go. Now, I'm going to cure that really quick, you guys. And while we are doing that, I am going to get out my top coat again, you guys. Mm. going to glue these on with this top coat today. Pinky, purple, okay, so get that where you like that, you guys. I'm gonna pick up this bear. Also, place him on here. And lock her in place. Cure that one. May have. Oh, good idea though, yeah. Wanted to come out that heart. So, my fun fingernails. So, how are you guys liking them so far? I think they're adorable. Adorable. So, coming like a little bit over here. Cute. May as well get that whole nail nice and wet. Okay. I'm gonna come in with this pretty star. A blue. A pink. A green. A blue. Orange. Fireworks, pow pow. Very cute though, I'm liking them. Pop those on and let's get those in place. Okay guys, I'm gonna come in with a, let's lock all these in. Lock them in, lock them in, lock them in, y'all. Lock them in, lock them in, lock them in, y'all. Okay, once you lock those in, here's what we got. Hey. I am loving it, guys. These are fun and cute and just fun, you guys. So let me know what you think in the comments. Have any tips or anything, let me know you guys. Don't forget to push that like button down below for me, and until I holler at you again, toodaloo.